and action.
Hi everyone, this is Ina. I'm in Miami right now with Adam behind the camera. We are in Ultra Music Festival Week and we're
Ultra Music Festival Week.
How do you say it?
Miami Music Week for Ultra Music Festival. Tongue twister.
Write that.
That's it.
Just that.
Why is this not a vlog? What happened?
Okay, so what I'm doing right now is changing a little bit the things on my vlog.
Is the sun in your eyes?
I don't know. Yeah, I can't even open.
It's okay, you got this.
It's really bright outside.
Guys, she's been panicking about it. She feels like the vlogging on both channels isn't the right thing, and she's really into fitness and health and things like that, and she wants to help you guys be more healthy and be in shape and things like that. So that's what this channel is going to be from now on. Ina Mole Fitness and Health Advice from the one and only greatest health coach in the world.
Wow.
Award winning by multinational people.
App workout today, only 10 minutes you need. You can do it when you're traveling, you don't even need a gym, so it's gonna be fun. What do you think, Adam? Are you gonna work out with me?
Yep, look at that tummy. That tummy's ready. So I wanna have a tummy like that.
Like that?
Yep.
I'm gonna show you guys how to do it.
In 5 minutes or 10 minutes?
10 minutes.
So 10 minutes a day and I can have a stomach like that?
Yeah. 10 minutes a day, you can do it like 20 if you want to do it faster, but with 10 it's fine. Well, everybody's partying right now in these hotels.
Pool parties everywhere.
Every single hotel has
I'm a pool stuck with Ina now. Doing an ab workout.
Yeah, it's a bad thing.
All right, so lead it, Ina. This workout only works out, guys, in Miami on the beach.
No, you can do it anywhere you want. You can do it in your bed, you can do it in your floor of your apartment, you can do it...
Bathroom floor?
Really?
I'm just curious.
Yeah, everywhere.
Wow, this is exciting.
It's too windy and I want to talk to you guys about the workout, so I don't know if this is the best place.
It probably sounds like shh in the mic right now.
Yeah, so we're going to find another place.
But why don't you just go over there? I'm just going to go hang out in the ocean.
Why?
See ya.
No, come
Bye.
Adam.
Bye. And I think we found a non-windy spot.
It's perfect. No wind. It's pretty hot though. I'm melting right now.
First one. Show me. What are we doing?
Plank.
Plank. Mm-hmm. What is that?
Is that the name for it?
I don't know. You show me and I'll tell you.
Okay, I'm gonna show you.
This is a plank?
This is a plank.
Give a tip for the best plank.
What?
Give me a tip to have the best plank possible.
Oh. Your stomach has to be really tight, first of all. Second of all, breathing. Breathing and get tight your muscles every time you exhale.
And the third one, butt up.
But it doesn't have to be that up.
But your butt was up.
Okay, I'm gonna do it again because I have.
Yep, that's it. Okay. Perfect. Oh.
I can't even move my eyes. It's too strong.
This is a really good video, Ina.
No.
I hope you guys like this new style of videos Ina's doing.
Okay.
Please give her a chance. It's her first ever fitness video.
This is perfect.
But she's trying her best, right?
I'm melting.
What's the next one we're doing? The next workout?
Okay, the next workout is gonna be... I don't know how it's called.
Oh, that's good. Really good start, guys. Second thing to do is get sand all over your body.
How do you say it? Adam,
I'm just making your abs
right
better.
Now. What are you doing?
Workout number two.
Okay, head back, your toe like this, and then put it up.
So you hold your feet up in the air,
yeah.
And you hold your back up in the air.
I'm always shaking all the time. That's what you're like really working out.
So shake and hold. How long are we holding for?
30 seconds. With my phone. I always do it with my phone.
Wait, what is this? You just changed it up on me. Is this a new one?
Easy workout.
So,
yeah, because here in Miami is like super humid, so I'm like melting right now. It's like three times the same work. Staying like this for 30 seconds, you start doing, you can do 7 or 8 like this. When you're like, you can't do it anymore, you just do it like this.
You got this. Did you do 7?
Adam. I just did 7.
That was really good.
I know.
Wow.
No, but I really do it when I'm working out. It's just here, it's too humid.
It sounds like an excuse. Last time I saw you at the gym, you were just sitting drinking hot cocoa in the corner.
You know, that's not true. That was you.
Third ab workout, what is it?
So the third, I don't know the names now.
You can tell me what you think it's called.
Okay, we're gonna do the triangle.
The triangle.
To your left with your right knee.
Getting a good angle here to see.
Left.
All right, do it again.
Like this.
Okay, again. One more time. How many of these do we do?
We do 32. One. Two.
What is this one called?
This is me.
The Ina being lazy? Ab workout number 4. Tell me.
Okay. I'm melting. Can you see my sweat right now?
No, all I can see are those big blue eyes.
Oh. The next one is called...
I love that name.
The no name. We're gonna do the no name.
Right? Okay, what is the no name?
You start as a plank too. I like planks.
Uh-huh.
And then you go up and down.
Do it again.
Up. Your stomach has to be really tight too.
But how many of these do you have to do? 32?
Yeah.
So are those all 4 workouts you do for your abs?
Yeah.
And you do them how many times?
I do them once a day. And if you can do more than 30 sometimes, doesn't matter if you stop or not, you just keep going. You do 4 exercises, you have a break, 4 exercises, have a break, 4 exercises, you do a break.
And then you're done.
And then you're done. But if you want to do it again, you can do it later at night, or I always do it in the morning. I feel really good when I work out in the morning because I don't even need coffee to start the day. You know that, Adam, too. He's been working out with me and he feels really good about it.
She just drinks 3 Red Bulls instead.
That's not true. I don't like Red Bull. And right now I'm gonna go to the gym and actually do this workout because with Adam filming me right now, it's really hard.
What do you mean? I'm the best.
No, it's really hard. And I need 2 air conditioner because here in Miami it's really, really hot. And I'm melting and I can't even open my eyes. So.
Wow, so many problems.
We're gonna go right now to the gym. Adam, are you coming with me?
I will come with you.
Why are so many helicopters?
They're coming for you, Ina. Alright, gym time, then pool parties.
So yeah, we're going to the gym right now and then we're going to the pool parties for Ultra.
Good job with the workout.
Ciao, ciao.
I'm gonna go do it as well, hopefully get that 6 pack.
Are you coming with me?
I am.
Are you gonna work out then?
I am. I promise.
Are you gonna work out?
Yes.
Okay, so I'm gonna film Adam working out too. Okay? Un beso. Ciao. Ciao!
Ina, I found someone working out. They saw you working out over here and they're copying you.
Wow.
How do you feel about that? Should we go tell them that they can't do these workouts and it's only for you?
So, I forgot to film Adam doing his workout. Okay, your butt up, your stomach flat, really tight. Okay, 30 minutes.
30 minutes?
30 seconds.
I would die.
Wow.
Next one was...
What is that?
This is the triangle or whatever you call it. I'm shaking.
How do you do the triangle?
This is there.
Your legs have to, like, more... Yeah.
This is horrible. Why would anyone want to do this?
Okay, next one.
Next one. Oh, I remember.
What was the name of it?
Was this the triangle?
No, this is the no name.
Right? Oh, this one's easy.
Yeah. No, but what are you doing?
It's not as easy as it.
No, Adam, that's not how you do it. Do it again. Okay, next one, Adam, do you know which, what is it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Your butt down. It's not this hard, guys, I promise. Ready?
I'm done.
Where are your abs?
And that's it for today's video, guys.